These Vex, they're building something.
Calculating probabilities. Yes, they are.
Why would they leave these plates around if they get so angry when anyone steps on them? Eat that anyway, inorganic networked intelligences.
Check in. Welcome aboard, Captain. It is wonderful to see you again. Did you know I eavesdropped on your triumphant fight with Gaul? I have prepared a ship's log for you, Captain. I know you did not request one, but... Captain, hello. Today, I am thinking about death. As you know, I was unable to save my crew when we crashed on Nessus.
Kind of hard to help when you don't have a body.
Many of the crew and colonists died immediately, but I have wondered if some survived. Sometimes, I think I hear my former captain's voice on the comms. That is highly good luck.
Yeah?
Good luck. As you say, Ms. Karn, I am happy to assist your research. My data stores are yours, whenever you have need of them.
Poor failsafe. It's been so long since the Black crashed here. I'll be surprised if we find much. Wait, this is weird. I'm picking something up nearby. There's a voice recording left behind in this suit's computer.
Mayday! Mayday! I repeat, the Exodus Black has been compromised by an unknown alien life form. We are 600 souls aboard. Systems are failing. We are going down. Mayday!
This servitor shorted out when it tried to interface with the Exodus Black's network, and then limped out here to shut down. It looks like Failsafe wasn't gentle. Somewhere around here.
disable the shackle programming and the ship's fail-safe AI. We need every bit of help we can get.
This way. I've got another signal.
Captain Jacobson. That was his voice.
Don't get too excited yet. Let's see if we can find that satellite array he mentioned. There's a microcomputer here. It's trying to send a message.
That transmitter is only 13% operational. I may be able to execute a remote repair. Please stand by.
Thank you.
idiot!
That sounded like a Vex signal at the end.
According to my database, the Vex use that noise as a greeting, and or a war cry.
Well, it's possible that the Vex might remember what happened to the captain, or recall where he went centuries ago. Aggregating our kill data now. This is crazy. Seems like the Vex believe that the captain is coming to meet us. Right now. Look up. Something's up there. Never mind. It's just a weird-looking harpy.
No. Please pursue the weird-looking harpy. Remember, you said the captain is coming to meet you.
Yes, but that's not the captain. I suppose maybe he sent an escort for us, but I've never heard of anyone befriending the Vex.
Captain Jacobson was exceptionally kind to all robotic life forms.
Ugh!
Captain? Did you find the captain?
No sign of him yet, Failsafe. Sorry.
That is fine, and not at all disappointing.
Not like I've been waiting centuries for this.
There's that harpy again. It seems friendly. Maybe it'll lead to the captain. If nothing else, we'll have an interesting story for Asher.
Captain. Once.
Captain Jacobson?
Failsafe, this is not your captain.
Captain. Yes. Come. Test. We test.
This was some kind of trap. Where's Captain Jacobson?
Captain Jacobson. Yes. Come. Share mine.
Failsafe, don't say we've never done anything for you.
Why would I, friendly ghost?
Thank you.
That harpy's on the move again.
For you every day since you left. I'm so sorry I couldn't find you.
I left. Yes. I have this memory.
Final log of Captain Jacobson of the Exodus Black. We hoped to touch the stars, to colonize beyond our system. We failed. I couldn't save my colonists. I couldn't save my crew. I couldn't even save myself. The machines here are closing in. I think they mean to study me. If someone finds this, I would do it all again.
Captain Jacobson is dead?
Yes. I'm so sorry, Failsafe. We'll see you soon.
Although I cannot really experience grief, I am simulating a close approximation.
Because, like, when you lose someone...
It is impossible to stop yourself from projecting possible worlds where they might still be alive. Thank you for your assistance, Captain. This expedition has given me a lot to process. I look forward to our next endeavor.
Underway. Check, check, check.
Guardian's journey.
Welcome, Guardian. Come see me again, Guardian. Clean up the dust, reorganize my gear.
Back from the hunt, I see. This war is a complicated algorithm, to be certain.